Elsewhere with the green and white, the fifth-ranked University of Hawaii men's volleyball team, they hit the road today as the Rainbow Warriors will open MPSF conference play this weekend in Malibu against number 12 Pepperdine on Friday. Now, in his debut weekend, outside hitter Stein von Tilburg posted a team-high 47 kills, hitting .444. That earned him Outrigger Invitational MVP honors. But don't expect the 6'8" freshman to get his head stuck in the clouds.
Yeah, I hope, especially with the coach, everyone, if we keep practicing, we keep getting better.
What's this week been like for you, man?
It's great. I didn't expect this at all, especially by my parents. They are here, too. They're so proud of me, and yeah, it's so nice to play for my parents, but also play for everyone else. Yeah, it's great. It's way better than, like, I could ever have dreamed of.
First serve between the Waves and Rainbows set for Friday, 5 p.m. Hawaii time. Matches won't be on TV or radio. So for a link to live stats, you can swing by our website, khon2.com.